yeah. Sweet. Where is it? Oh, yeah.
This is the perfect chair. I don't support my hair.
Whoa.
No. There you go, Mickey.
Sparklers.
Long time since you've,
Yeah, I haven't seen fireworks in forever, man.
Wow.
Whoa. Whoa. So awesome.
You guys run up too far?
We do.
Okay.
Ah, itchy.
Pace 5 lap 25.
Oh no.
You ever go more?
No more?
Okay.
They must need to put, oh no. There's one.
That's my dog.
Oh man.
Hi, Michaela.
Hello. Oh, sweet.
Oh, okay. Everybody calls her Val out here, Val Edgar.
Okay. Where is it? Oh, yeah. It's so big. Oh, man, it's big.
I was out here every week because we're
here. Come on, come on, do more, do more. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Sparklery.
No, 2 years for hip surgery.
Where do you live normally?
Well, I grew up not very far from here.
Oh wow!
You go across the dam.
Oh, that was cool looking.
We had a farm on the Little Red Deer Road.
Oh really?
Yeah. Yeah, my parents protected.
That's so cool looking, man.
They dragged me into it. I was already working when they did that, and I didn't.
Mosquitoes.
They kept dragging me down.
Sort of, I think.
No, I was. I was in college for years, and I came home. And I was there from somebody that I knew.
So
big. They didn't know I knew them. They called me Dan Bill.
Oh.
His name was Bill Shaw. And I knew him as Bill Shaw. That's a great guy.
Oh, wow.
Sure. So I was never involved in it. They didn't want the Dan here because it was too
big. That was just looks so great. Cool.
But obviously, it's not. Well, yeah. But it doesn't matter. The rest of the guards did really good.
Yeah. No, no. Yeah.
Well, the millionaires now, because this was all their land.
Yeah. Well, I heard most of them.
Most of this is their land. But a lot of my friends I went to school with, their farms were gone.
Oh, really?
Yeah. And they
Whoa, it's going to go high.
Different people Ours isn't, like ours wasn't.
Yeah.
But of course, you know, farmers all stick together.
They're gonna do more soon.
Well, everybody should. Communities
Whoa.
Stick together, and I like that.
Yeah.
But I mean, it was so funny because then I don't want it to be, what are you guys doing? This is really silly. I'm thinking to myself, right? But, like, I mean, this is their livelihood.
That's
I knew
so
I was
cool.
Farmers, so it didn't bother you. It was for them. Or yeah.
It was a generation.
Yeah. Generations were losing.
That was awesome.
Yeah. I remember telling Bill, you know what you should do? You should give all the farmers a boat.
Yeah.
We can go boating on the dam. Bill Shaw?
Yeah. Makes such cool noises.
Well, actually, she calls him Grandpa Shaw.
Oh, really?
Yeah, because
where is it?
Church, right here.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Whoa!
I went to college.
This is epic.
And then from there I went to,
I guess I need
that was a big challenge.
I
expecting
Edmonton,
Calgary.
No, I've worked many years in Calgary and I worked out in BC.
Pretty cool when you can get up close and personal with fireworks. It just looks so cool.
Oh wow.
Yeah. But my dad said
doesn't look as good on the camera as it does on the actual real life.
Which is what they call it now. When I took it, it was just
nice.
And so I said, okay.
My arms are starting to hurt. Just so cool, man.
Well, he was right because you need, you know what? All my work came to that because back then it was half educational and half secretarial. And so then I just, sparkly. I ended up doing a lot of
that
stuff.
That is so sparkly.
I worked for teacher's aid to have maternity leave. That's all I ever. Yeah, because, and then the cutbacks in the gut. Basically now, you can't get a job. And it doesn't matter. And I upgraded everything after I decided, you know, I don't want to be a musician professionally. Like, I did it all and traveled and did all that stuff. And then I said, well, I can't do it. I've got a family and stuff, so I can't do that. Although it was my first job. I played flute, piccolo, guitar, and I sing. But then that was just my main thing. I started off with Keith Mann when he was the band teacher in Innisfil. I started, and then when he went and started out at music at Air Cadets, he's like, George, you got to come to that. Okay, I'll come. When the Richard College started the music program, he says, okay, you got to come to the music program there. So,
here comes another one.
The only thing I can say my claim to fame is Keith Mann came out of that same program.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I was in that same program.
Wow.
And she,
well,
I knew
goes.
She was going places, but when I knew her, she was Kathy Lang.
Oh, man.
It was Kathy Lang.
Get a good shot of close-ups.
Well, I used to have girls come down and
if I could get a picture, that'd be actually kind of
cool. Oh, it's not bad, though, so.
Oh, you learned talking about.
Oh, see, is it done already?
Here, so we don't have to go
well, it was fun.